What's up, guys? We got a beautiful day today, and I woke up thinking about this. I just woke up thinking every day is a new day, and what's the point in waking up if you're not creating something, if you're not going out in the world and creating something? So I thought today's the day. We're gonna go on a mission. We're gonna make some bangers. We're gonna go to the Fauché Tower in Minneapolis and snipe some bangers. Let's go. Fauché was actually built in the 1850s, but and it was actually the tallest skyscraper in the Midwest until they built the Sears Tower in Chicago in 1917. Now it's just an observation deck and like hotel. It's kind of fun. People like to go there in Minneapolis and just see the observation deck. It's like right in the middle of the cities. Super cool. You're in the middle of all these skyscrapers. And yeah, so that's where we're gonna go. We can get some real sick pictures while we're there. And yeah. All right, guys, we've just arrived at the parking lot. The Fauché is right up here. And we're gonna go up there. All right, guys, we finally made it to the top. Time to take some pictures. What do you think? All right, let's go. Take a clearly terrible picture.
All right, so what you're gonna wanna do is turn the brightness not all the way, but at least halfway up. That's a good picture right there. You wanna take both portrait and landscape. And that way, you'll be sure to get a good shot. Beautiful day. Beautiful view of the city. I mean, skyscrapers everywhere. What a better, there's no better place to take pictures than here.
Alright guys, that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, you know what to do, you smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and keep giving me suggestions down below in the comments. Really appreciated that for my last video. That really helped make this video. So put a comment down below. What do you think I should do for my next video? And that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Hey guys, if you want to see some of my photography or any of the pictures I took today, we'll have a link to my Instagram right here. And if you missed any of my videos in the past, my past vlogs, we'll have a link right here. So enjoy. Take a look.